The water levels rose significantly over the past few days as a result of heavy rains experienced, which flooded the Lowen and Gaap River catchment areas flowing into the dam. Namwater could not be reached for information on for how long or how many cubic meters of water is being released, but usually the dam levels are controlled to remain at 70% full. Some residents from Ketmansoop visited the dam to witness the release of the water for the first time in many years. Naute is one of the largest dams in the country and provides water to date and grape plantations that mainly export their produce to foreign countries.